I don't like to hear Bach played with glissandos. I don't like to hear Beethoven played with glissandos. It just doesn't sound like that. And I also worry about everything that has that electric kind of vibrato, which I think in small doses is exactly what you should be doing. And in a lot of places, maybe it sounds pretty good with none. And if you think I'm crazy for that, well, I'm probably crazy, but I mean, I think it's something you should be thinking about.